Now, I was informed to make sure we find the hands. That's what I was informed.
Informed to find the hands as in making sure...
they're not down here.
Like it's a little girl pretending to be. Oh, is that its spine?
Yes.
That is cool. Okay, that
is cool. His spine is up as far as he is.
Oh, no.
It's an awful big head you got there, son.
There's several things that we measure head out to be femur, upper arm, wrist. These eyes are rolling where it gets these things from the parts that are feeling the straight down your body.
Oh, come on, you stink heart. I've been talking to him for better shows.
I'll get a better picture. That is his penis right there, popping out.
Look!
This is his leg up here. Flip around. 12 ounces. If he decided to come outside. So he can come up on the floor.
Yep. You're not done making.
I'm assuming those are his hands that we see on the side.
Yes. That's a soft tissue. So if you
at least we know we don't have a six-fingered child.
Is it a heart?
heads obviously don't move so much.
Yeah. Can't.